was only when I was 27 that I was asked to be a model. And then when they asked my age, they were shocked. They said, you're too old to be a model, but nobody had asked me before. So my modeling came after, and it was wonderful, really. I loved it. I always loved photography. My grandfather was a photographer. My father was a director, so images were very important and present in our family. They always tell you that it's not going to last, and that you have to take advantage and be available, and because it's like winning the lottery, you know, it's so lucky. And so, you know, it went 2 years, and then 4 years, and then 6 years, and it lasted about 20 years.